met my dad down in Waynesboro to hike the Appalachian lands. He gave me a walking stick he had crafted with his hands. It was long and smooth, made of sturdy maple with a rounded knob on the end. Hadn't known that I needed one, but it became my walking friend. Took that stick to Africa in the summer of 99 to climb Kilimanjaro and take a part of my dad along. Trail was long, and when the air got thin, I was afraid I might have to stop. Thought about what my dad might do when I made it to the top. Walk on, walk on, walk on, walking stick. You were there to lean on when I needed a lift. Few days later in Arusha town, in an early morning rush, I left that stick in the trunk of a cab on the way to catch the bus. Though I wasn't really sure until 7 hours later when we pulled into Dar es Salaam. We tossed our stuff from the belly of the bus and I knew that stick was gone. Walk on, walk on, walk on, walking stick. You were there to lean on when I needed a lift. First I was sad to have lost that stick my friends helped me to see. Maybe in the hands now of somebody else who needs it more than me. Wherever it is that stick might be, I don't really feel that it's lost. Can carry it around with my dad in my memories and my thoughts. Walk on, walk on, walk on, walking stick. You were there to lean on when I needed a lift. Walk on, walk on, walk on, walking stick. You were there to lean on when I needed a lift. You'll be there to lean on when somebody else needs it.